जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स सरस्वती शिशु कुंज बगवाड़ा बोरसल स्टैंडर्ड सेकंड सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस इंग्लिश मीडियम डेट 10 अगस्त 2020 डे मंडे चैप्टर नंबर 7 गुड मैनर्स पार्ट 2 students today we are going to learn part 2 okay now students tell me what did we learn in part 1 yes we learned about the story of a naughty boy named Harry then we learned the hardships of part 1 then we learned about the good manner words and bad manner words then we learned in angry okay scold means to tell somebody angry or you can say in louder voice okay what is the meaning of scold to tell somebody angry or you can say in louder voice okay if you do some language then what will happen your mother or father will scold you that means they will speak with you in angry or louder voice now students see this picture this woman is scolding to her child so what is the meaning of scold yes the meaning of scold is to tell somebody in louder voice okay she is scolding to her child so she is scolding to her child in anger means that is called scold okay now number 3 J-U-M-P-E-D jump O-U-E out jumped out jumped out means to come out jumped out means to come out okay now number 4 H-U-G hug students what is the meaning of hug hug means to hold slightly in one's arms. Okay, what is the meaning of up? To hold someone tightly in one's arms. That is called HUG. Now students, see this picture. What is she doing? She is hugging to her child. Okay, so hug means to hold someone tightly in one's arms. Now number 5. F double O L full. F double O L full. Full means a S-I-double-L-Y, silly, P-E-R-S-O-N, person. Full means a silly person. Do not mean anything. That is called a fool. Okay, fool means a silly person. Okay students, now let's learn the remaining story part 2. As you all know that Ken wanted some biscuits. Okay, he was hungry. He wanted to ask to his mother that give me some biscuits, but the word give would not come out in his face. So let's learn today what he will do. Okay, I will take the biscuits myself. Okay, then the word would not come out on his face that give me some biscuits. So what did he decide? He decided that I will take the biscuits myself. He decided I will take the biscuits myself. Okay, then he thought that I will take the biscuit myself. He climbed onto a stool and took down the biscuits tin. Okay, he decided to take biscuit myself. Then what did he do? He climbed onto a stool. He climbed onto a stool. Then and took down the biscuit tin. But what happened? As he was getting down, what happened? The box slipped from his hand. Okay? The box slipped from his hand. See here, you can see here. He was standing on the stool. He took the tin, but what happened? As he was getting down the box, it was slipped from his hand and it fell down. The box slipped from his hand and the biscuits fell on the floor. You can see here, the biscuits fell on the floor. Ken's mother came running. You can see in the picture. His mother came running towards the Ken. Ken thought that his mother would scold him. He was thinking that now my mother will scold me. As usual, he wanted to say, "I don't care." He used many times, I don't care. But what happened now? But when he opened his mouth, it was the word sorry. Okay? He, most of the times, he said that I don't care. But at this time, what happened? The word came out on his mouth that sorry. That jumped out. What did come in his mouth? Sorry. Came out in his mouth. Okay? You can see here. That jumped out from his mouth. Okay? See here. I don't care. Instead of that, I don't care. What did he speak? Sorry, mom. Okay? Ken thought that my mother surely scolded me. But what happened? Let's see. mother hugged Ken. Okay, what happened? His mother hugged Ken. Why? Let's see. I am so happy today, Ken. Okay, she is so happy today. She said. Why? Let's see. You said sorry. Okay, Ken said sorry. That's why she was very happy. You are learning good manners. You are learning good manners. He always used the words like, I don't care, give me, okay. This type of words he used many times. But this time what he said? Sorry. So his mother was very happy after learning this. And she said, you are learning good manners. Because of his good learning manners, she hugged him. Help me in the place, please. She said to him that help me in the place. You can have some biscuit after that. Afterwards, I will give you the biscuits. What a fool I was. Ken thought that. What a fool I was. Ken said to himself. Okay. Ken said to himself. What a fool I was. Why? Because he always used to word like, I don't care, give me, okay. So, instead of that, he used the sorry. So, he was learning a good manners. So, thinking this, that I was so fool, okay. I have not used this simple verse for so long, okay. Students, after this incident, he used the words like, please, sorry, okay, excuse me, this type of polite words he used instead of I don't care, give me that, okay, then he become a good boy. So students, I hope you also, that you will also use the words like sorry, excuse me, please, use it and be a polite child. Be a polite child. Okay, now students, tell me, what did we learn in part 2? Yes, we learned the hard words of part 2. We also learned the story about Ken. Okay, one day he wanted some biscuits, so he climbed on a stool and tried to pick up the biscuit tin. But it was slipped from his hand and fell down. And all the biscuits fell on the floor. Okay? So then his mother came. So he was again for that man. Mom means for me. So I complained. Instead of that, I am sorry. This word come out from his mouth. So his mother was very happy hearing this word. I am sorry. Right? Then she hugged him. Okay. Then care for that. This is very easy trick. Then care for that. Then he became a good boy, okay? Then he used the words like, I'm sorry, excuse me. This type of words he used and became a good boy. So this is the story about Ken, how he became a good boy. So students, I hope you understood the whole